number of this locomotive here, the Southern Pacific War Baby, is 4446. Okay, one more go around with the light on, sorry. Oh, one of them, that big boy sounded his little whistle. Okay, I just wanted to point out a couple of things here real quick to show you the finer details. This lead locomotive here, part of this doubleheader, number 4464, the Golden State Series locomotive that belonged to Southern Pacific, the Golden State Northern class. This is sort of like a sister ship to the last remaining of these, which is the Daylight. And this is the War Baby paint scheme here. As you see, it's in 484 wheel assignment or configuration.
I gotta adjust the lens here.
Here's the nose cone of the locomotive. And at the top you have a funnel, which you can actually find a smoker thing in it.
Mm-hmm.
is the tender. It's an oil tender. Pretty nice, huh? Just for fun, we'll have a look at my big boy here. 484. This was originally an undecorated version. I decided not to number it in the 4000 series because 1151 holds kind of a special meaning to me, as that was my mom's birthday. Big boy.